My mother hands me a $20 bill. She says, walk down to the store, give me a pack of cigarettes, some scratch-off lottery tickets. So I'm walking down the street. I run into a group of older guys. They want to know what I got on me. And they rough me up pretty good. And they take my $20 bill. I go home to my mom empty-handed. I tell her what happened. She opens up a drawer. She pulls out a pair of brass knuckles. She hands them to me, and she says, well, don't ever let it happen again. These brass knuckles are your survival kit. And I carry a survival kit with me everywhere I go to this day. My hands, my feet, my knees, my elbows, my head, my teeth. I'm a walking, talking survival kit, and I will bite, scratch, claw, punch and kick, whatever it takes. At Survivor Series, I'm gonna break Bray Wyatt's nose and his teeth. He's never gonna wanna open his mouth again. I'm gonna take this fist and I'm gonna bounce it off his skull over and over and over. And I'm not gonna stop until both his eyes are swollen shut and my knuckles are bleeding. If Bray Wyatt wants to survive, all he needs in his survival kit is the ability to run.
It could have been different, man. You and I. We could have ruined the world. But you changed all that. So instead, I am going to leave this cell. And then I'm going to leave you drowning inside a pool of your own filth. Just like Daddy did.
Thanks for watching WWE on YouTube. To be the first to see the new videos from WWE on YouTube, click right here. And to continue watching shows like the one that you just saw, click right here. Finally, and most importantly, my favorite, to relive all your favorite Page moments, click on these babies right here.